And it's amazing to have you here tonight. Are you excited for the production?
I'm so excited for the production. I've worked with the very brilliant Tamara Harvey before on Breeders, and I know that she's done a cracking job of this, hence the West End transfer. So yeah, I'm really, really excited.
So we're here in the heart of the West End tonight. What makes London such a very special theatre capital?
Oh, there's so much fantastic stuff in the West End of London. If you want to have, like, you know, one woman play, or you want to have a big kind of shiny West End show, you can have all of those things and you can find them right here.
What are you working on yourself at the moment? What have you got coming up in 2019?
Can't really say. I've literally come straight from work today. I'm working on a very interesting job that I can't reveal yet for Hulu. And I've got a Netflix show with Idris Elba coming out in March called Turn Up Charlie.
What's it been like working with Idris? Obviously one of our favourite national treasures.
I know, it's been such hard work working with him. I know, it's a nightmare.
Tell us anything about the Netflix series, what you're doing with that?
In the Netflix series, Idris is a struggling DJ and I am a DJ agent stroke manager, so I can help Idris with his career. You can kind of guess the rest.
is it quite strange seeing Idris as a struggling DJ when in real life he is a very successful DJ?
No, because he's such a fine actor. I believe him whatever he does.
You think you'd believe him as Bond? Because I think there's still an appetite for that.
I think there is an appetite. I'd love to see him as Bond, because then I'd nearly be a Bond girl. No.
Almost, yeah. And you're certainly queen of the streaming services with Netflix and Hulu. How does it feel to be part of that revolution, that quiet revolution in our industry?
Yeah, I think it's quite interesting, actually. It's really nice that there's, you know, instead of there being, like, you know, the four gatekeepers of BBC, ITV and Channel 4, it's now opened it up and it's very exciting. Quite like it.